Welcome to today's Council on Foreign Relations meeting on stemming the tide of global disinformation.
Let's talk about Venezuela.
The future of U.S.-China relations.
Let's get cracking.
Even if we cut our emissions to zero today, we will continue to see sea level rise. We will continue to see bigger storms, wildfires, drought, simply because there'll be more heat.
The story of technology is, over the last two generations, is really a dramatic one. And pendulum has swung so far that Google and Apple are more than twice the size of the entire U.S. defense sector combined.
We have seemed to have lost the race to 5G, so what comes next?
What is our foreign policy about? It's about the security of the American people. It's about economic success and security. It's about exporting our values.
Over 100,000 arrivals at the U.S. border and heading toward a peak month in May of 144,000 arrivals.
Trade policy, immigration policy, climate change. Those are all things that we have to connect the dots for. People care about what affects them.
Why wouldn't the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, after being attacked, once you're confident who did it, why wouldn't you respond directly with military force against Iran?
We want to make sure that we avoid war at all costs, but we're not going to sit there and with our hands tied while the Iranians continue to attack us.
The situation in Venezuela is really the most worrisome crisis that we have seen in Latin America in many years.
When 13 months ago we came into power, was probably the worst economic situation. China really helped us when we were right at the rock bottom.
The cross currents have reemerged with apparent progress on trade turning to greater uncertainty and with incoming data raising renewed concerns about the strength of the global economy.
The future does not belong to those who deny reality and isolate themselves. The future belongs to those who take action together.
We are at the witching hour.
We have to bring this lively conversation to an end.
And thank you all for coming.
We did it.
Thank you.